Look at the view from my hotel, guys, right in front of the beautiful Edinburgh Castle. Good morning, guys. I've just stepped outside of my hotel in Edinburgh, which is the Apex Grassmarket Hotel. And this is my only full day in Edinburgh. And first thing I'm going to do is head up to Scott Monument so you can climb the steps and get an amazing view of the city. One thing you guys may not know about me is that my dad is actually from Edinburgh and my grandma still lives here, and that makes me a quarter Scottish. So Edinburgh is actually a city that is quite familiar to me. So today is more about seeing it from a different perspective, doing things that I've never done here before, doing things that are really unique to the city. This is definitely one of my favourite streets in Edinburgh. It is Victoria Street, and the buildings are so colourful, they're really tall, and it just sort of feels like you're stepping back in time. I'm just about to do the real Mary King's Close tour in Edinburgh, which is actually a really popular attraction here, but I have never done it, and I love all things historical and gruesome, so I think I'm gonna love it. I don't really understand it or completely what it is, but I think it takes you underground to a hidden close in Edinburgh, which has lots of stories and is really historical. Okay, I am now currently outside Summerhall in Edinburgh, and this is where I'm going to be doing a gin distillery tour with Pickerings Gin. So Summerhall actually used to be the building for the veterinary school of Edinburgh University, and it is now a bit of a creative village. So there is the distillery here, there's bars, there's loads of lovely outdoor seating, and it's a bit of a hidden gem in Edinburgh, I think. Meadows is a huge park in central Edinburgh, and I've just come to see if I can see the cherry blossom trees. I found them, but I think I'm a bit too late in the season because they're no longer really pink, but it's still a really pretty area anyway. Has come out for my last morning in Edinburgh, so I'm doing one more thing that I've never done in this city, which is climb up Calton Hill as well as Arthur's Seat. This is an amazing place to come for views of the city. You can see the castle, you can see Scott's Monument, you can see all the places that I've visited, and it's just really beautiful, especially in the sunshine.